Welcome to the Jeddah Street Circuit for what we hope is going to be a gripping day of racing. It's time to get underway as we join the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. An interesting circuit this one, the newest on the Formula One calendar, and like most street circuits, it's sure to present the drivers with an interesting technical challenge. Some challenging turns for the drivers to negotiate as well, and at the same time they're going to have to manage their tyres very carefully in this heat. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who's going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Norris, Daniel Ricciardo and Leclerc, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Gasly and Esteban Ocon, Tsunoda, Vettel, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Max Verstappen completes the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Taking care of them. pit window open. Let's box this lap. Sergio is in the pits. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.